Cervical extension with support is good for most cases to increase range of motion and decrease pain. You want to stop if you get any increase in numbness, tingling, or pain in the arms. Put your hands on your upper traps, allowing the weight of your arms to relax your shoulders, and slowly guide your head backwards into gravity. This should be repeated 10 to 15 to maybe even 20 repetitions, anywhere from 4 to 8 times a day, depending on your therapist's prescription.